Oh, yes. I am so excited to start this lesson. Hello, fearless learner. Today, I'm excited to tell you about Doctor Who, a series on Netflix that will help you understand British dialects, slang, idioms, phrases, and jokes. I forgot to mention culture, British culture too. The series is about a character that calls himself the Doctor, that has a time machine and travels around meeting different characters who are in need of his help. I started watching it a few months ago and I thought to myself, this is the most perfect series for my English learners who want to understand British English dialects and vocabulary. It is perfect, I tell you. Let me start with the British accent. Did you know that in the UK, there are around 37 different dialects? That's a lot. And that's why the series is brilliant to help you hear as many British dialects as possible. It covers dialects from BBC English all the way to Cockney. It's important for you to expose yourself to as many different dialects and accents as possible so that you don't feel confused every time you hear a new dialect being used. And how about vocabulary? Each episode covers a wide range of language. Don't be afraid to make notes while you enjoy this show. It's great, it's fantastic. Try to notice the jokes, phrases, idioms, and slang used in the series. I assure you, there is plenty in every single episode. So, the bonus part is the British culture and history. It's quite interesting. Doctor Who gets to meet different characters. The show also covers a lot of British history and culture, from food to the royals. I know you love the royals. Doctor Who goes back to the past to meet special British characters and helps them solve problems. How interesting, right? Obviously, not all the facts in the series are correct, but it's super interesting to meet these characters in the show, even if it is made up. It's fantastic to see Doctor Who having conversations with these people from the past. Well, I hope you watch this series, and when you do, let me know what you think of it. And if you've watched the series already, I'd love to know what you think of it and how you've used it to help you learn English. Don't forget, make sure you let me know your thoughts in the comments. Are you going to try to watch it? Are you not? Let me know. If you like today's topic, then I'd love it if you joined us in my speaking club, where we take the topics I teach you here and use it to practice speaking. To learn more, go to www.blackboardenglish.com/join. That's the end of the lesson. It would be incredible if you supported me by liking this lesson, sharing with your friends, and subscribing if you haven't done so already. And if you have, thank you for subscribing. Take care of yourself and bye for now.